Some new equipment for the Farmington Police Department will make it safer for officers. Nicknamed the Throwbot, the Recon Scout robots were recently purchased with money from Homeland Security. The $15,000 cameras can be thrown into dangerous situations. The cameras on the robot can show officers what's going on inside a building.